Alright. Hey guys, so today I'm here with a thing called Winter Adventure. Basically a cheap knockoff of Mario. I call it Texas Mario, because it has a cowboy hat. So we're gonna start a new game. We're ghosting around the cowboy. We can play a village, and one day an earthquake happened. Everything changed. Bum bum bum. Monsters. It's a me, Mario. Sounds exactly like Mario when you play it. Something really, really funny happened when I was getting this app. Since I'm in England now, everything costs, everything's in pounds, right? And when I went into the app store, all the apps that did not, that required, money, instead of it saying $5, you know, like that, it said £5. I guess it realized that I was not in the same country as I was, you know, how many days ago. Whee. Kind of aggravating to me, but that's only because of the family. You know. So, fun game. So, today, we went on on a Liverpool canal thing. And it was fun. And Dad did screw up a bit. We were supposed to go on a 4-hour, 6-hour cruise. While I was there, we visited this Civil War thing, and I got a cool necklace, with a World War II bullet on it. So, yeah. Pretty cool. Another level down. Oh yeah. I am Duff Man. Oh yeah. Where are we, Japan? Are extremely easy. Not sure why. Seriously. But to be fair, I mean, Minecraft has knockoffs of its own, and actually it is a knockoff. Different games more popular. fun game, but, you know. Okay, let's retry that. His defeat. Okay, sorry about that. Right, now what? My bad.
Damn it.
It'll be 8 hours, in time, somewhere. So, right now, it's 4:48, so in America, it's 8:48. Damn. Oh, this is where we fight the Jade Warrior thing. I'm not. Where did I go? Invisible. Well, I'm gonna end this here. Have a nice life.